Revolutionary love is leaven in the democratic loaf. It allows suffering to speak. It's hard to have a lot of arrogance and have a lot of joy at the same time. Simple, subtle, in every interaction, compassion, compassion, compassion.